my channel Lizzy Teacher's Cooking World. Today I'm going to share with you a very tasty recipe which is made of bread. Children will enjoy it and it is very quick to make. You can make it very fast. Now suppose if the children are hungry and they ask you for something to eat, bread is a thing which is very easily available. So I will show you to make a very tasty recipe. My children call it French toast, but I don't know what is the name of it. I used to make for tiffin and for as evening snacks. Now I will tell you the ingredients. You need pure ghee, sugar, eggs, cardamom sticks, black pepper. Now this cardamom sticks and black pepper, I have powdered it. And I store this because this anytime you make, you don't have to grind them. So I keep this ready. Now what you have to do is, and little milk. In the milk, you have to add sugar, eggs, a pinch of salt and this powder. Now I've added this ingredient and whip it nicely using an egg beater. Let it be a little hot. You can add ghee to it. You need not add much ghee. Just spread a little ghee. Now take bread. See, bread, and dip it inside. I think you can make 4 pieces in one time. If your pan is quite good, quite big, you can make 4 pieces. It's very simple to make and it's very tasty. Children will like because it is sweet, and sugar you add according to the taste of, if your child likes it's very sweet, you can add more sweet to it, and if you wanted to make with less sweet, you can make it that way, and it won't take much time. You have to, preferably you don't put the flame very high. This tastes good when you make it in sim flame. In sim flame it tastes good. Yes. Now after some time, it has to be cooked the other side. So wait for some time. Now this dish is very easy to make because eggs are always there in our fridge. Milk also is there and sugar and salt. And these cardamom and black pepper, if you powder and keep, for long time you can use because you have to put only a pinch of it. So it will remain, and then you don't need to grind it at the time you are preparing. And within 5 minutes, you can give your kids something to eat when they are hungry. Especially when they play and they come, they are hungry, they want something to eat. So I used to make this for my children and they used to like it. I am sharing the recipes of the food items which my children liked and which everybody said it is good. You know, I like the taste of it, but then I avoid putting sugar because I am not supposed to eat sugar. Now let me see how it is done. See, it becomes brown on one side. You have to turn it. See, it's a very good color. You can make it a little more brown if you want. You can overturn it and make it a little more brown. Some children, they don't like it becoming black. So, and don't put the flame too high, because if you put the flame too high, you have put sugar in it, so it will turn black very fast. You have to wait for some time till it you have to turn, overturn it. Actually, if you wait for some time, let it cook, and then you overturn it, you have to not overturn it many times. And also, so easy it was to make, and it tastes also very good. Do try it home and put in your comments how you liked it. Don't forget to subscribe my channel and like it and share it. Thank you friends for watching. We'll meet in the next episode. Until then, goodbye.